A 25-kilowatt capacity H2 microgrid will be set up in Lee by Delhi-based Unicops Technologies. The Delhi-based developer of solar and green hydrogen won the EPC engineering, procurement, and construction contract to set up the green hydrogen fuel cell microgrid at Alchi in the Lee region. The project will be developed in one of the most challenging terrains. The green hydrogen fuel cell microgrid will be developed at an altitude of 3,200 meters. It will also reportedly be located in one of the most challenging terrains where power supply is unreliable. The goal of the project is to demonstrate the viability of green hydrogen fuel cells as a reliable source of energy for areas that are remote and off the grid. According to Unicops Technologies, the Green H2 project will provide energy to a major hydropower company's guesthouse at the power station located in the area. Unicops Technology will operate and maintain the hydrogen fuel cell microgrid. For the first 3 years of the project's life, Unicops will be responsible for the operation and maintenance of the hydrogen fuel cell microgrid project to ensure the operation of the microgrid runs smoothly and without interruption. We believe that the project will be a game changer in the field of sustainable energy solutions and will help us demonstrate the viability of green hydrogen-based fuel cells as a reliable source of energy, said Anurag Jain, director at Unicops Technologies. This project is a step towards sustainable regional development and aligns with the country's commitment to reducing carbon emissions and promoting renewable energy. Lee, as well as the LADC region, has been the focus for renewable energy developments in the past few years. In August 2022, Cargill Renewable Energy Development Agency invited bids to supply, install, and commission solar tubular battery banks of varying capacities at locations throughout the Cargill district in LADC. In August 2021, NTPC invited online binds for the installation of a hydrogen fueling station for a pilot project taking place in Lee, and in November of the same year, the LADC administration committed to making 20,000 acres of land available for a 10-gigawatt renewable energy park. As for the green hydrogen fuel cell microgrid project, it is expected to be completed by the end of 2023. Thanks for tuning in. Before you go, make sure to leave us a comment, hit subscribe, and grab our newest ebook at the link below.